pity poor Talikan, a region in Afghanistan that at that place are treasures of God. But these are not of gold and silver, but consist of people who have recognized God as they should have. The Soviet Union began occupying Afghanistan with a large military force in 1979. In other words, Hijira 1400. The Afghan fighters resisted the Soviet army, so many times more powerful than them, with all their might. During this war, which lasted for many years, thousands of Afghan villages were razed and tens of thousands of innocent people lost their lives. After the Soviet Union withdrew, Afghanistan became the scene of a bloody civil war. Fighting between the different groups led the country into total chaos. In short, in the same way as described in the Hadith, Afghanistan entered a period of civil war right at the beginning of the 1400s, Hijra style.